Left side of the laptop, and you will get the one charging port and one type C port, VGA port, and full size HDMI port and two USB port. When I open the laptop hinge, you can see that, and that laptop body is tilted up from the table, and this is very good for this laptop. Some air inter